this Saturday night. Tomorrow, January 19th, Manny Pacquiao finally meets Adrian the Problem Broner at the Madison Square Garden in Las Vegas, Nevada. It will be for the WBA World Welterweight title. And of course, it will be streamed live on Showtime/Fox pay-per-view. These are the judges and referee for tomorrow night's fight. First, referee Tim Cheatham of the United States. The only controversy I can find about him was him giving the victory to Tevin Farmer back on December 9th, 2017 against Kenichi Ogawa. That decision, of course, was overturned when Ogawa tested positive for a banned substance. Your second referee for Pacquiao Broner is also from Las Vegas, Judge Dave Moretti, who in his last big bout scored at 115-113 in the favor of Saul Alvarez over Triple G Gennady Golovkin. That score from the second Alvarez vs. Triple G fight. And by the way, another judge from that Alvarez vs. Triple G fight will be ringside scoring for Broner vs. Pacquiao. Glenn Feldman, who scored a draw, is going to be the third referee for Manny Pacquiao vs. Adrian Broner. Feldman is also from the United States. Three American referees, Tim Chetman, Dave Moretti, Glenn Feldman, will be working the cards this Saturday night. And finally, the third man in the ring, also American from Las Vegas, Russell Mora. Mora, of course, came under fire in 2011 for his refereeing in the Joseph Ibeko versus Abner Mares fight, where we saw Abner Mares repeatedly hit Joseph Ibeko low, and he was never deducted any points. And the referee at that time, Russell Mora, the same guy that's going to referee Pacquiao versus Broner on Saturday, did not call any of those fouls. There you go. Those are your three judges and your referee for this Saturday night's fight. All of them from the United States.